What the?
What's going on out there?
Your cat is giving my dog fits.
It's not Tom's fault.
If one more... Yes! Hair comes near me... Yes! I'll get rid of you myself!
You, back inside. If only Ginger didn't love that cat so much, you'd be... I got it! Hon, I have a present for you.
Really? You're a sweetie.
See? I love cats. I present you with Glory, a genetically bred hypoallergenic cat. Ha-ha! No more allergies.
Rick, of all the sneaky, low-down tricks... well, she is a darling little thing. You a sweet kitty. Well, I'll say this, Glory. Tom's never been able to catch him.
He's gotta be here! No!
Spike, no! You need to learn to share your things. And clean up that mess, mister. You are so sweet, Glory. Mmm, this hot chocolate's just like my grandma's.
They start baby talking, that's a bad sign. Don't worry, I ain't gonna sneeze. That little monster's ruining this for all of us. We gotta fight back.
Okay, now that's everything, right?
Everything but the kitchen sink.
It's gonna be a beautiful day.